He certainly is a giant, isn't he?
Not really. There are no giants, Mr. Gailey.
Well, maybe not now, Susie, but in olden days there were a lot of... Well, what about the giant that Jack killed?
Jack? Jack who?
Jack who? Jack. Jack and the Beanstalk.
I never heard of that.
You must have heard of that. You've just forgotten. It's a fairy tale.
Oh, one of those. I didn't know any fairy tales.
Oh, your mother and father must have told you a fairy tale.
No, my mother thinks they're silly. I don't know whether my father thinks they're silly or not. I never met my father. You see, my father and mother were divorced when I was a baby.
Well, that baseball player certainly looks like a giant to me.
People sometimes grow very big, but that's abnormal.
I'll bet your mother told you that, too.
There goes Santa Claus.
Oh, don't even mention the name.
He's much better than last year's. At least this one doesn't wear glasses.
This one was a last-minute substitute. The one I hired, I fired.
Why?
You remember the way the janitor was last New Year's?
Oh, yes.
Well, this one was much worse.
Oh. I see she doesn't believe in Santa Claus either. No Santa Claus, no fairy tales, no fantasies of any kind. Is that it?
That's right. I think we should be realistic and completely truthful with our children and not have them growing up believing in a lot of legends and myths like Santa Claus, for example.
I see.
That's the end.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more videos, hit the subscribe button. If you like the video, hit the like button.